Oh, what's going on, guys? We are back with some more. Ah, my eyes.
Obi-Wan said we'd find a Jedi Master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah. I'm not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there.
Move into tech position. You pick up a running meat yoga.
Yo, dap. That's Yoda's cousin, Yo Dap.
Just hang on. R2? You be more careful. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh.
Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ooh.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi, train, practice, learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, a Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
Ha!
aggression, the dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice.
Vader.
Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
Force isn't done with me yet.
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. And how you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
Anyway, that'll do for this episode.
A lot of pressure.
Y'all enjoyed it.
What are you doing here?